It's time for Rabbi Minkowitz's weekly Torah lesson, a place where life's most difficult questions are answered. Here with his spiritual perspective and insight, Rabbi Minkowitz.
Welcome to this week's Torah lesson. This week's Torah portion is Parashas Tzav. The question of the week is, how can you always be happy? So in this week's Torah portion, Parashas Tzav, we learn about the offerings that took place in the temple called sacrifices. So the Torah tells us that when you brought a sacrifice, every sacrifice that was brought, which was a beautiful gift to God, produced ash, which is when a sacrifice is consumed, you had the leftover residue, which was ash. When it refers to the ashes, the Torah uses two expressions. On one hand, it says, v'heirim esadeshin, you should elevate the ashes. And then it says, v'hoytzi esadeshin, you should take out the ashes. So the Rebbe asks the question, are we supposed to elevate the ashes, or do we take out the ashes? The Rebbe comes up with a phenomenal insight on a spiritual, practical level, and he says like this. What does ashes refer to? So we all know an animal, a sacrifice, is a beautiful thing. What's the ash? That's the leftover. It's the garbage. So the Rebbe explains, what is the garbage? So the real question is, what is life all about, to know what the garbage is? The Rebbe explains, a Jew has to live a life of happiness. That is life. What is the trash of life when a person's not so happy? So the Rebbe explains there's two types of unhappiness that a person can experience. One is where you're bitter about something. What does that mean, you're bitter about something? Something bothers you, but your focus is not that you're depressed over it, but you really want to fix it and transform it, so your focus is on the end goal to experience a greater happiness after you overcome the thing that's bothering you. So you're constantly focusing on the end goal and having to deal sometimes with the trash and the ash of life. But the end goal is going to be a greater happiness. Then there's a time where it's total depression. No end goal in mind, just to be depressed. So the Rebbe says that there's a type of ash, which is merirus, so the type of depression which the goal is to be happy. That's something which could be elevated. But if the whole goal is just to be depressed and sad, that has to be taken out and that has to be destroyed. So to answer the question, how can a person always be happy? Follow the Rebbe's advice based on this week's Torah portion. A person should always be happy. When something's troubling you, if it's something which will bring you to a greater happiness, so that goes under the category of merirus, which means a temporary bitterness because it's going to be a greater joy, that's appropriate. Because even when you're going through the bitterness, it's really a joyful experience because it's going to bring you greater joy. However, when it comes to something which there's no joy, and it's not going to lead to joy, that's something which you have to delete and get rid of and not touch. This week's Torah lesson is dedicated to the memory of Baruch ben Aryeh Leib and Shlomo ben Yosef. May their souls be elevated by the Torah we are studying in their memory. Thanks so much for joining us for our weekly Torah lesson. For more information about classes, holidays observed, services, events, please visit our website.